What's going on here, mister?
Oh, come on, Jesus Christ. Huh? Listen, pay attention. It's like I said. Okay, you're gonna fuck my wife, and I'm gonna take some pictures. That's all.
Your wife?
Huh?
I've never heard of such a thing. Well, here, I thought you was a good Christian.
Shut the fuck up and get that welfare suit off, son.
Well, I've been run through the ringer. Do you really want these hands touching you?
Oh, come on, sweetie. We'll just take a few pictures, and then the big dumb bastard will leave us alone.
Woman, look at me.
You're gonna do what I say, you son of a bitch.
No, I ain't.
Oh, Jesus.
Carl, maybe we should just get out of here.
Get in.
I'm cold, Carl.
I know it's cold.
Roy looked up at the clouds drifting by and wondered if that's what death would be like, just floating away in the air. He'd preached on it for years, but still didn't know what to expect.
Just one thing.
Yeah, what's that?
Her name's Lenora.
The fuck are you talking about?
My little girl. Lenora.
This was still in the early days for the pair, and Carl was still working out the particulars. He realized that he would have to get more selective with his models if he wanted to keep Sandy on board.
Shots off down there, but mine's still good.